30% of all the domestic waste sent to landfill in South Lanarkshire is food waste that could be recycled. That's more than 400 tonnes every week. Recycling that food waste makes a lot more sense. We save money, reduce our environmental footprint, and on top of that, produce compost, some of which goes back into our parks and public areas to create stunning displays like these. And that's why we've given you the food caddy. Fill this up with food waste, such as tea bags, vegetable peelings, eggshells, leftovers and out-of-date food. Then, when your caddy is full, just tie up the biodegradable liner supplied and pop it into your burgundy bin along with your garden waste. There's loads you can put in the caddy. The recycling guide delivered with it has more details. Then, when your bin is emptied by one of our recycling teams, your waste will be taken to a composting facility like this one near East Kilbride. First, the waste gets shredded in this machine. And then in this one, where it gets chewed up some more. It is then transferred to these large vessels where compost is made under tightly controlled conditions. After that, the compost is refined once more, and then it's ready to go.